the greatest. He was 74. In the United States, Mike A. Moore, 7 News.
We'd like to thank the heroes that brought Benning to shore.
Mandurah surfer Ben Gering has died 4 days after he was attacked by a shark. But his family say the heroic efforts of those who pulled him from the ocean meant they were able to say a proper goodbye. Ben's brother Rick said thank you this afternoon.